good. Hey, I clocked in at 68, okay? That's why I'm stopping you. Yeah, do you have your lights on you?
Asta ce dracu am mai făcut, mă?
Just give me a moment, alright?
Aha, a furat mașina? Ce e ăsta, nou GLC?
Hey, appreciate you coming out. I haven't talked to him yet. Hey, I haven't talked to him yet.
Aia e nou GLE? E GLC-ul, mă. Mamă, e ăla nou, 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 gen 2024, cred.
Hey, man, come step out here real quick, I'm gonna show you something.
Bă, logica nu e al lui. Bă, bă.
You are under arrest at this time. You have a warrant out for your arrest.
A warrant for what? I'm gonna show it to you.
Nu e la care dansează, doar de la GLS-ul. Și costă 8.000 de euro opțiunea aia de dans. Care nu e de dans.
Can he drive it, the guy that's in the passenger seat?
So, what am I going to arrest for?
I'm going to show it to you. Come back here for a second.
Bă, da. Bine, gen, scrie stealing. Ah! Ah, stai mă așa. Stealing cash from a detainee. O, stai ce? Bă, stați mă așa, chat. Că nu s-a înțeles. Nu era mașina furată. Gabor fură bani de la asta.
I'm gonna give you, I'm gonna show you the LiDAR too, where I clocked you at 68. That's not really the biggest concern here, okay? But I'm gonna show you the warrant once I get you secure, okay? Is there anything you want to bring with you down there to Mecklenburg County Jail?
No, I'm saying, I cannot understand.
Gen, neironic, ăsta n-a făcut absolut nimic greșit. Bă, neironic, chat. Doar au văzut că nu-i pe numele lui mașina. Și la iscă de pe numele lui Gagica și probabil la iscă și poate dovedi că gen se duce la ea. Și voi a furat 8.000 de dolari.
Yeah, it's a warrant. I'm going to show you the actual warrant in just a moment when I had a chance to sit down. Is there anything on you need to know about? Is this a poker stick?
No, sorry.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Do you want to bring these items with you or leave them in the car?
Yeah, you can give me, you can put them in my pocket.
Okay. Pe și unde dracu i-a furat, mă? Că i-a băgat înapoi.
Can I get my, can you give my phone?
Yeah, something like that. Leave that cash in there. Any other pockets I need to know about?
No, sir.
Go ahead and see this.
Sam, what is my money on the
$3,000?
What?
Okay.
Cred că eu n-au zeam asta, mă? E ok dacă înjur pe cea, nu. Nu mai scris prostii pe cea, băi, tâmpiților.
I've
never seen it in my life. What did
you do with my property? I'm gonna roll the window
down and tell you what you're in here for.
Look at this chilo bunny. And my phone is like two on top of the stuff, but what am I in for? So, I don't know what, if you've had a history with them or not, but you got a U.S. Marshal for that. A weapon violation. That's all it tells me. If you get down there.
Go ahead. Yeah. Yeah. You get, hey, just a
Asta citește în reprize, Veri, lasă-mă, dreacu, cum faci. Așa, îi bag în plic. Păi, deci nu-i dă banii lui direct, sunt banii lui, de ce trebuie să treacă prin alte chestii? Ferească-mă Dumnezeu!
Most of the time, when somebody know they didn't, like, when somebody knows for a fact they didn't do anything, they're not finna just, you feel what I'm saying, like, let you search them. And I don't have kids, you feel what I'm saying? But I know how that goes because my mom did foster care. So I'm, like, up to par with all of that. And on top of that, if I didn't do anything, like how me and you been talking the whole time,
yes,
just
sir.
Like how me and you was talking the whole time, if I didn't do anything, I have nothing that I'm worried about, you feel what I'm saying? There would be no reason for him to show me his pockets and stuff. Like, I know for a fact.
No, I want you to feel...
comfortable. I would have
yes.
Yes, felt comfortable if your
colleagues would have searched. Chiar n-a făcut absolut nimic real. Efectiv, e ca și cum v-ar opri pe voi poliția. Efectiv, nu faceți nimic. Ceea, vă oprește poliția, conduceți mașina femeii voastre, gen are gagica ta o mașină, o conduci, te oprește poliția, vede că nu e a ta, nu te crede, te încătușează, îți ia toți banii pe care ai în buzunar. Și ce, las că te trimite pe un fax, te trimite pe un rând. Și zice, bă, dar n-am făcut nimic, gen, că s-a adeverit, gen, că era alu aia. Și ții așa, ții luăm, frate. Bă, ce dracu scrieți pe cea că a murit Bogdan IBM, mă? Bă, voi chiar de prost sunteți, mă? Ce dracu aveți, mă, vă doare capul?
And every time everybody put all of the attention on me, you kept moving. I don't know if it's in your door, I don't know where it's at, but just like, look, I don't even care to find the money,
look,
but how
look,
do you know,
look,
how you know for a fact
look,
that
look,
I'm right?
Come here.
Do you mind if I move?
Come here. I want you to hold me so you know that.
Okay.
Do you see anything?
No, yeah. I'm not even going to touch it. It's Blue Hunnids right here. It's all the Blue Hunnids are right there behind that receipt. Thank you. All that's my money. He didn't have that.
This is your money?
Yes, I heard him crumble it up. Thank you.
Coaie, uite unde era furtul.
Thank you. All that's my money. He didn't have that.
Uite unde era furtul. Coaie, nu pot să cred.
Yes, I heard him crumble it up. Thank you. Thank you. All that's been recorded, right? That's my money. That's my money right there.
Sir, you've been watching me that whole time.
I seen you take it. I seen you come.
Sir, that is not me.
If I'm right, it's gonna be.
Coaie, cât de gunoi a tras din bani. Nu pot să cred așa ceva. Omul meu i-a tras din bani. Când a numărat, i-au tras din bani, frate.
Around $1,000, if I'm right. And like I told you, I just went to Wendy's. I saw you still.
No, sir.
If you...
Ce gabori căcați în cur.
I just want to sit down so y'all don't try to say I'm resistant. I don't want to do nothing. All I know for a fact is I know what I know and I've seen it. I just wanted you guys to trust me, you know what I'm saying? That's why I was just acting a little irate, but I'm perfectly fine. I'm sorry, I wasn't trying to expose
that
you.
That is not me, bud.
Brother, I just seen you steal my money. It was no reason for me to pop my rubber band, brother. It was no reason for me to pop my rubber band off my money.
I didn't pop your rubber band off your money.
I heard it. Me and you just spoke about it. You heard him agree to it. When I heard you did work back, you said, oh, I had to do something. I just witnessed here today, Mr. Chapman went in my money. He separated my money. He was trying to steal it, and I caught him. He put it in between his legs, and as his colleagues approached me, he worked it towards the door. He tried to make it seem like I was lying. I'm not going anywhere. I'm in full custody of these officers. I'm being detained. I'm not going anywhere. I don't want any problems. I'm not armed. I didn't do anything wrong. I was just pulled up for a traffic stop. He just tried to steal some of my money.
Okay, we're hearing you, but there's no need to say all of
no,
that.
No, I was just looking at the camera. No, I just know how it goes. You know what I'm saying? I don't want to cross.
My camera's on the entire time.
Yes, ma'am.
All right, yes, so ma'am. Let's take it down a notch.
Yes, ma'am. I apologize. I'm
we're
so
good
sorry.
Here.
Yes, ma'am. So what are we going to do about this problem?
Ăsta știe că l-a prins, vă. N-are ce să mai zică. N-are ce să mai zică. Ne uităm după la ce a fost jefui Shelly.
To try to hurt anybody, I just know what I know, and then I don't even like the fact. But I know you guys have like special protocol. I don't even like the fact that he just tried to steal, and nobody like stood up for him. You feel what I'm saying? Like nobody was like okay.
Nobody saw anything.
But
that
I
you
seen
were saying,
everything.
But nobody saw anything that you said.
I appreciate
saw,
it,
okay?
Mr. Morris. You his sergeant?
Yes.
Yes, he is my sergeant.
You know, sir, I have 20/20, and I can read. I remember when you called him out. I could tell you everything he said to you. Perfect timing. This is perfect. Perfect that you called me out this time because you didn't know the protocol to how a federal warrant could...
Mama, ce l-a făcut, bă, nu pot să cred.
Correct and incorrect.
That's correct. That's why I called him out to ask.
But you just separate. Whoa, so what was the purpose of you separating?
Uite la fața lui să vezi când am deschis portiera ce față a făcut. Hai că-s tare curios să mor.
Come here,
come here.
Like, look. I don't even care to find the money,
look,
but how you know for a fact that I'm right.
Ah, s-a uitat direct.
Come here.
Do you mind if I move?
Come here.
S-a băgat și în față.
Do you...
Uite-te cum se uită la el că ca fel cu aia.
See anything?
No, yeah.
Mamă.
No cap, I'm not even gonna touch it. It's blue hunnets right here.
Deci calculești ghebo asta la jefui pe Shelly, înseamnă că e fake tot, nu mă uit la așa ceva.
Then I would have been, like, ridiculed or foreseen.
Pe bun, și ce pățește gaborul ăsta?
Talk to you, alright? So, I'm going to hold on to your weapon right quick, okay?
Yep. Go ahead. Just take the whole holster off, it's one of them.
QLS.
I got it.
Sergeant Burke and one of the detectives won't come and speak to.
Mama. Mama l-au arestat pe ăsta, pe ofițer. Ah, dar l-au rebăgat, gen, în CMPD. Ce CM-ul ăsta? Ah, Charlotte Mecklenburg, Police Department. Și gen, încă e în pending cazul lui. Îi furase $900, ești prost?
You alright? So, just chill out, relax. Do you need anything?
No, I just want to apologize to everyone. I say, man,
Mă, frate, ești ofițer, intri în poliție și te-a pus să furi, frate. Ce dracu, doar nu ești român.